My God almighty, what a match this is. Tanner Black taking on Rob Van Dam, knocking Rob Van Dam on the outside. You know, JR Tanner Black, one of the greatest up-and-coming superstars in this industry, in the WWE. And that was great. You know, JR, you may have seen last week on Raw, if you didn't see it, but Tanner Black, he had a TV show, Tanner Talks, and it was awful, JR. It was utterly awful. The fact that he had to do a show on a four-way tail you get from Walmart, JR, that wasn't right. He deserves to do a show on an oak wood, nice table, a nice maybe solid wood chair, maybe even a director's chair even, but that was a disgrace. That was not right. What's he going for tonight? Oh, Rob Van Dam counted. Oh, knocking Tanner Black on the outside. Rob Van Dam knows what he needs to do. And people may not like Tanner Black's dirty tactics, but you gotta admit though, they are effective and he does whatever it takes to win. People may not like it, but that's what he does. Yep, and he's great. A future WWE champion. Well, I don't know, who knows, JR, maybe one day we can see Tanner Black versus JD Kiev for the WWE championship. Well, with the open challenge, anything's possible. Tanner Black just needs to, you know, be the one to step up. Well, I'll be hoping we'll see it soon. All right, down. Throwing a Rob Van Dam on that steel pole, bouncing a skull off that steel. By God Almighty. Rob Van Dam, look at Tanner Black, just in wait. He's just in wait anyway, Rob Van Dam. What a Russian leg squeeze. By God Almighty. What a stop. What a stop by Tanner Black. What a kick. Oh, what a show of disrespect with that damn slap. By God Almighty, we're against him order. Oh my God, what an arm drag by Rob Van Dam. Tanner Black, oh, what a damn clothesline. And another stop. Oh, he saw, picks up and scoots him and slams him down to the back of the spine. Tanner Black. Oh, Rob Van Dam with a counter with a kick of his own. Oh, what a kick to the midsection. Oh, what a forearm. Oh my God almighty, Rob Van Dam was been busted open. What a choke slam by Tanner Black. By God almighty, it's gotta be it. No, it's not over yet. He's going for his finisher. That almost Fisherman's carry slam. Oh, Rob Van Dam counters it. He got that arm. Rob Van Dam picks him up. Raw rolls him over into the back. Drags that arm. Oh, come on, Tanner Black. This match should be over by now. Dude. No, it's not. Come on, JR. I thought Tanner Black would make quick work of Rob Van Dam. Uh-oh, Tanner Black. Oh, no. Oh, Tanner Black counters it. And he drops him on the back of the spine. Oh, what's Tanner Black doing, JR? What's he looking for? No, then we're not good with the chairs. Oh no, Tanner Black, what's he got, JR? Uh-oh. He's going for those steel steps and those things. They're not getting hit with the pillow, they hurt. Steel on flesh. Uh-oh, no. Oh, damn it. Oh, right in the back with a damn steel step. Tanner Black, referring to his damn dirty tactic. I know it's a damn no DQ match, but come on! You know, Tanner don't care what is honorable or what's right, JR. He does what he wants to do, and that's what I love about him. He picks him up and, oh, what a slam. You know, and that is the bottom line because Tanner Black's mom said so. Uh-oh. Oh no. He's trying to scoop it up again. Rob Van Dam counters it once again. Oh my God almighty, what a kick. Rob Van Dam, what's he doing, JR? He has evil's intentions in mind. Good old, oh, what an old fashioned missile. What a drop kick on the side of the ring. That drive by. Uh-oh, it's Chris Jericho. What's he doing out here? Turn around. Turn around, Rob. All right, down to the back. Right down to the back. Knocking out. Come on. It's over. It's over. Two. Oh, what a kick out. Come on, ref, faster. That's not right. Come on, Jared, if you count it slow. All right, down to the back. Being that. Oh, come on, Tanner. How much more still, steps on flesh can Rob Van Dam take? Rob Van Dam rolling out the ring, what a kick. What is Tanner Black thinking? Oh no, he's gonna do it, he's gonna go for it again, the choke slam. Alright, oh, Rob Van Dam countered it. Van Dam countered it. Van Dam. You better hope that Rob Van Dam don't go for that 5-star, JR. Yeah, you know that's right. Pressure that hang time. That hang time by Rob Van Dam. Oh, what a kick by Rob Van Dam. Kicking and stopping on Tanner Black. Uh-oh. What's he doing, JR? Rob Van Dam? No. Wait. Oh, he drop kicked him. We're sorry, guys, for the rough commercial break. He drags him. He drags him. One, two, three. Rob Van Dam beats Tanner Black here tonight. Gosh darn it, Jerry. I guess any hopes of him getting a title shot by down the drain. At least Tanner Black tried, Jerry. He did the best he could. But I'm sure next time he'll come back from time to start. I will see about that. To top that one, folks. We were lucky.
I'm back. And I'm better than ever. Whoa.
You know what, Rob Van Dam? I don't like you very much. Now, Tanner Black, on the other hand, you're going places. You are the future of this industry and in the WWE. And that's why you deserve a shot at Dustin Rhodes next week for the $1 million championship. But if you can beat Rob Van Dam right now, because referee, I'm the general manager, and I start that damn match. Oh my god almighty, Eric Bischoff, we started that damn match. Damn it, Bischoff, throwing his damn weight around. Tanner Black, oh, with the elbow. You heard that, JR? Tanner Black can win here tonight. He gets the shot at Dustin Rhodes next week for the $1 million championship. Come on, Tanner Black. Can he redeem himself? Damn it, no choice but to tap. Damn it, Bischoff. Damn it. Well, next week, JR is going to be Tanner Black vs. Dustin Rhodes for the $1 million championship. Woohoo!